15th, episode 60. Like the video, drop a comment, click the icon on the bottom, and enjoy. And I'm the killer.
They shouldn't
Whatever
be
will
here,
I do
Jason.
With this opportunity?
Stop them.
Hopefully. I've been having a bad killer day. This is the full-size map, and of course, lucky me, I got a boat. Alright. Sneaky shit.
I didn't bring him, he was really hitting this way.
Uh-huh.
There, got it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
They want to hurt you, Jason.
How could you do such
Don't
a thing
let
to
them.
Jason? That was uncalled for. Oh, you know, you. Even you gotta admit that was bullshit. Wow. Why is it not letting me.
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Don't. All right, go ahead.
Damn it! Just
really, I grabbed you before
Jason.
You swung, but okay, whatever.
Find them. Kill them.
Whatever.
Up, Jason.
Ouch.
Find them. Kill them.
You like that, asshole?
Okay.
They want to hurt you,
I'm
Jason.
Clearly grabbing Don't you before you them. Even swing. Really?
Keep you from me, Jason. Don't let them. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Is that a dead body?
Ah!
Oh shit. Oh my god. So dead.
Oh man. Nice outfit.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Oh wow, I did this shit again. Did it again. Fucking did it again.
Tak, I did try to come back for you. That's why I docked the boat.
Come to mommy.
Yeah, I'm so fucking annoyed with this game already. All day long, every time I try to come out of my shift, it keeps pushing me to the side.
How do you come out of shift?
Well, when you hit the button, like I was in front of their car, and when I went to hit the button to stop the car, it just kept going. It kept going.
He don't believe you.
That's pretty new to me. Alright, I'm only killing Tak.
Good luck with that.
What in the fuck is happening?
Y'all hear me? My house is the barn.
Oh. I got keys. Oh, I can run. Yeah, he's over by the barn.
Anybody got a battery?
It's by the barn. Where's the four-seater?
Okay. In Blair's.
Okay, so we just need a battery for the two. I got keys.
Go!
Fuck my ass, Tim.
I'm out of here.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit. He's trying to drop the key. Wait, stop, stop, stop. Why is it not lit?
It says the barn.
Alright.
No kidding, holy shit. Oh, we're gonna crash.
Thanks for the Uber.
No problem. I was actually extra motivated to get out of there.
Yeah, I know, right?
Because he was saying that he was just gonna,
yeah, he's
gonna
kill
me.
Mission not accomplished.
Mm-hmm. What the hell, no? I thought he was only gonna kill me.
That only works on Meezy.
Well, too bad Meezy's not online. I mean, we just invited him.
Yeah, he was earlier. What is that? I got so... That's why I stopped playing early. I got so annoyed with the mechanics of this game today for some reason.
Yeah, because I like playing with Meezy. He's a funny kid. Just people within our group, you know, just... don't feel that way, so it's just, you know, kind of annoying that I got to be like, oh, well, Meezy can't invite Meezy because so-and-so is here.
Yeah,
but I like him. He's fun to play with.
He makes the videos funny.
Uh-huh.
Especially the funny ways he dies.
Yeah.
Alright, so shout-out to Meezy, Gamer Games. So, Meezy, don't say I didn't do anything for you. I just gave your channel
Meezy,
a plug.
Yeah, you're awesome. We love you.
We just like you a little better when you're not here.
Oh, a suicide enigma. What happened?
Yeah. Oh, slash. That's the gym trademark.
Oh, shit. And two pocket knives, too. Look at that.
It's like he could tell when you got a pocket knife.
What? Oh, God, you're too big.
Yeah, I think so.
I really.
I ain't killing nobody but Tuck. What happened to that?
I know. So that was, I was the first one to get out.
Tuck was on the
open
road.
Yeah, he let you escape.
When
he
I saw
you trying to grab me, though.
I prepared that whole car after you.
Oh God! If I
when I saw the when I was on my way over there with the key, when I saw the car coming.
Oh damn.
Well, if he finds my dead body and grab two pockets.
Oh, there's gas in that house, but,
not gonna
Frankie.
Do him any good, though.
Did he not see the gas? He probably didn't see it.
No, I think there's a battery in there. I think that's where I left the battery.
Well, I know he just passed some gas. I didn't see a battery.
I should have just shot his ass when he was breaking down the door. Damn, he almost got him.
Red can of gas over there, kid.
Holy shit. Is that a dead body?
Guess we know where Jason is.
Ah!
See, I got a 33% longer stun. If you put that with Sucker Punch and the Heavy Hitter. So this other guy must have had the same thing also. He stunned Jason the other day. And the guy who was Jason was like, damn, I can't move. He left him stuck in the doorway for like a good 30 seconds. That's a long time for Bugsy to get away.
Oh, he's setting traps outside the windows.
Oh, why'd you do that?
What the hell?
No!
You're gonna hit him with a wrench to the window.
Why won't you fucking die?
Damn. Call that one peekaboo.
Holy shit. Is that a
dead... Don't go out there. I think he trapped it.
Oh, dear.
You
die, and
you
said
after you die, you get...
Hey, nobody called Tommy?
Yeah, no, I just know that. I want to see if I'm going to get points for this, so that's my trap.
Wouldn't it be funny if somebody did call Tommy and Tuck came back?
Thankfully, the cops are called.
He'd get a second chance.
He goes back through the window, it's gonna kill him.
Oh, here you go. Victory dance.
Mommy is proud.
Remember that next time you want to escape on the boat, Jim.
Come home now.
That wasn't me. That was Ron.
Oh, Ron's the slasher.
Oh my.
You guys want to get moldy in, or do you think he's playing with Jedi?
He's probably playing with Jedi.
Oh my god.
We'll be back in the next round.
I just saw the word. Oh shit, I forgot to change. I accidentally made my face in the disco one.
Ah, great.
What in the fuck is happening?
Only good thing. No shift yet, so he can't catch me. Oh, he went out the power boxes first. Well, at least none of the other cars were on the other side of the bridge. Bugsy's home. Oh man.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Try to be helpful. Wish I had a damn walkie, man. Okay. Hey.
Dum, 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 dum.
Hey, I know you can run, but you're not. You can't run like Bugsy can run.
It looks
like somebody has gas.
Yeah, but I'm taking gas X. I ate too many tacos. The tortillas wasn't fresh, and I can't repair shit. So. Damn, I haven't got a weapon. Yes, finally. Oh, stop the car. Gas by the four seater, but I'm stupid, so I can't repair anything. Holy shit. Hey, does anybody have the other set of car keys?
I do.
Hey, I got the gas and the battery's gonna be by the four seat. I'm bringing the battery over there now.
Yeah, coming out.
I'm just looking for a weapon.
Yeah, me too.
I need a pod.
Does anybody bring the player's probe at all?
Yeah, I searched all over there. There was only stuff.
Yes, he is. Of course he is.
Oh, wow. Nobody called Tommy. I'm about to go into the Tommy house. Hopefully. Oh, wait. The power's out. Fuck.
That's why I didn't call it. I was over there too. Before he shut it down.
Oh well, I guess there'll be no Tommy this round.
Oh, while he's chasing him, I can put the battery in the gas in.
Yeah.
Fix the lights.
Yeah, if you could fix the lights, I could get the call off.
Well, he put a trap.
Damn, that's a real try-hard move.
No, cry. Just
oh.
Fall out.
Step in me, I got help for you.
Alright. Damn, I wish I was a repair character.
Oh shit, I fucked up. Is there a weapon?
I'm just driving.
Don't listen.
I am.
Yeah, I'm up in Higgins. I'm in the northern cabin.
Hello, thank you.
Yep, I'm right here.
Oh!
Yeah, in this bathroom here.
They're really far. They're all the way at Stillwater or everything.
Damn, I'm really racking up my Uber miles today. Another good escape. Bugsy doing what Bugsy do.
Oh, the computer is still up for grabs.
Like that asshole!
Yeah. Hey, I'm up and about to die. That person could be going in the car by now.
You want some more?
Do you guys know what leave is on track? No.
That damn door got in the way.
Shit. Yeah, sorry, Jason. I thought I could have made it by him there.
It's alright, bud. No big deal.
Yeah, lucky guess for Jim.
I'm already 101, so it doesn't really matter to me anymore. I'm just playing to play. I like playing.
Oh, yeah, he's got a pocket knife.
Mom was proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
We'll be back in the next round.
Better not be me.
Oh God, what am I gonna do?
Hey, this is not the phone house, right? Good.
No. Big pack and that, I think. Yeah, it is.
Alright, so go up here and loot. Jim, I found car keys. Alright guys, I'm at the lodge. I got car keys.
Okay.
I got a battery.
I found gas, guys. Nice, we got everything for the theater.
Where's the car at?
Parknack Lodge.
Is that the two-seater?
No, it's the four-seater. And
okay.
I'm taking it over there.
Oh, yeah, you just need the battery. Okay.
I got the battery right here.
Hey, who wants to drive?
Never mind.
Okay.
Oh, because he was over there.
Fuck.
Here.
Got it.
Oh, you got protection. I'll sit behind you. More Ubering coming up.
It started!
It sounds so funny when you all scream together.
Go fix the lights. It's called Tommy. Yep. I don't know if I want. I'm here to look for it.
Hey, we got one more seat. Somebody behind.
Run him over.
In the back, back seat. There you go. Full house. Damn, we got this car together quick.
Yeah, that was probably the fastest
thing
we've ever done.
Oh! Oh! Oh, goodness.
What car is this?
Help! Oh, God! Did you like that, asshole?
Oh, he's walking the door. I can't get him.
Why won't you fucking die?
Oh man, my bat broke.
Help!
What the heck? What the
Everybody in?
Yeah.
Jim? You never go out my way.
Why did he stand in front of the car?
Copy on the road.
10437. Oh, man.
Sorry, Jim. I didn't see you there.
Jim.
Start to take it personal.
Yeah, Jen got to come in first right off the bat. And
oh, you can make a Tommy call. Oh, who's coming back?
Is anyone there?
Oh, shit.
This is not a prank.
Jen,
we need your help.
Run over.
Jason's alive. Jason is killing us. We need your help. You want some more?
Ooh. Oh, Jim's back.
Yeah, Jim gets to redeem himself for getting run over.
I guess it kind of worked out because he got run over.
He got betrayed, and then he got to come back. That only makes it fair.
Please! No! Damn it! Just die!
Run, run.
Damn, I couldn't believe my bat broke with two hits.
Which character were you?
Bugsy.
Yeah,
did he throw his gun down?
I think so, yeah.
Wow!
I put the durability perk on him too. Didn't work.
Damn. Like there's that one match where Vanessa, I got hit and whacks on Jason before it broke.
Yeah, like it's weird because I had that too. Like you get a lot of hits, don't break, and then it breaks easy. Gotten all car escapes with Bugsy.
Jim's going for
yeah,
the cool. He's kind of
hey, that's not what Tommy's supposed to do.
He's supposed to lead Jason out into the lake and drown him.
Yeah, sir.
Supposed to save people, not save yourself.
Yep.
Hey, why not,
have
right?
You met Jim?
Because he's not paying attention to Tommy at all.
Uh-uh.
Doing this right. Does anyone have a gun?
You got a gun for that.
Well, maybe he is gonna save
people.
It'd
be kinda cool if that was another way to kill Jason, like if Tommy goes out.
He's still gotta have gas, though.
Yeah, like Jason Part 6, where he...
Yeah. To get, like, a chain or something, that's an item that Tommy has to find, and Tommy has to go out alone. Start hacking. Uh-oh. Oh. Get him. That's it.
Oh,
that
JC's
grip.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I stopped using it.
That's my favorite one to use.
Oh, well, he got the other gas.
Jim's like, fuck y'all, I'm out of here.
Uh-huh. He will, too. He'll build the boat and run.
Oh, hell yeah.
Damn, the other two are still alive.
There was one time where me and Jedi, we found gas for the boat right away, and Jim was communicating with us with the walkie-talkie, and we were spent like maybe a good 5-7 minutes trying to find the propeller, and then Jim's like, oh, well, guys, I've had this whole time, I was just fucking with you. Oh, you bitch.
That's fucked up.
Oh, he knew we were looking for it, and he had it the whole time.
You're supposed to only do that to the randoms.
Right.
Put that on, right? Oh, he'll take
now
off.
Hopefully Jim learned from last time and doesn't try to turn around and come back.
Oh, shit.
Okay, all set.
What you get? That's a lot of Jason, too.
Yeah. But I had a boat the other game that had a head start, and I still caught it.
I just morphed on the map to
Just missed it. Just missed
it. Jason was faster
in the water. Part 7 and 8 are faster in the water.
Your
heart
seven is
the fastest one in the water.
Yeah, I thought that one was
you need to stop or no?
Like in the water in the movie.
You feel better, Ned?
I actually really like getting run over.
I know. That's why you were blocking the car.
Well, at least they can get out to the cops. If they can get up there.
Alright, turn left. You see it, watch it. Mm-hmm.
At least he's easy to dodge.
You want some more?
Oh.
Please! No!
He's clocking with the damn wrench.
Did they call the cops or did they?
Yep.
Yeah, the cops were called.
Yeah, they're there already.
This would be a pretty tough excuse for a Jason movie.
Damn, swung
him. Finally! Get him! Kill him!
No pocket knife?
Kill him.
What?
God damn!
What the hell was that? He didn't even flinch from
the... Because it's that Jason doesn't even... That Jason, like, takes forever to load a car.
And the cops are right there.
Oh, behind you!
Car, my controller died, so then
I got the other one, and when I started to come after you guys, my other controller died. So then I'm trying to find the cord to plug it in, and I'm like, alright, I'm done. Everybody can live this time around. That sucks.
We'll be back in the next round.
Probably. No, Miss Tuck.
Did anyone else get away?
It's Tuck.
No, it's Melster. Why is it so fucking dark in this house? I don't know. Should we be concerned why this kid actually has a pipe, sometimes a machete in his room? Or am I just overreacting? Alright. What we got? Obviously the boat and the car is all the way south. Doors, people. Oh, yes. Okay, anybody got bad news? It was a miracle I found a walkie.
Man, I found like 3 walkies and 4 maps and...
Somebody's gotta find his stuff, cause I'm not finding nothing. Oh my god.
Anybody have to find the propeller yet?
No.
Has anybody been to the one across the bridge over here?
That's where. That's where I'm going now.
You gotta shift up.
That around the little island.
Somebody's where I was gonna go.
Damn, I found the keys and screws in this cabin.
What else is gonna kill me?
Anybody know where the phone house is?
Bottom right. I'm gonna go there now, but I don't know if they trapped it. But...
oh man, I'm all the way at the top. Oh, it's right, the house next to the car.
Yep.
I'm like 10.
Oh shit, so good. I got keys and fuse. Let's go there.
I'm literally 10 miles away.
Get off of me!
Damn, they should let you catch the subway on this map. This is crazy.
No kidding.
No! Go away! She's after me by the driver's house, guys.
Yeah, he's probably gonna come after you right away because I'm gonna take out a trap here. Another fuse. Oh damn, she put a bunch of traps here.
She's after me at the Jarvis house.
How do you take out traps? You from a pocket knife?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Does it use the pocket knife for me?
Yeah, you just have a couch
to
trap
the Jarvis house.
For sex. I'm sorry to myself, someone put the fuse in.
I thought I was calling someone to head gas in there. No, I don't have no map, so. I think he's been checked. I know I'm found gas. The gas was over here. Oh, it was over there? It was. Somebody took it.
Someone
had the gas? Yeah, because it was in this house.
God, I hate when they do a boat two-seater. It's not fair, there's only four of us.
That's why the priority usually is to call the cops.
Yeah, there's someone got
the cops. I guess they force you to do it like that.
Or to kill Chase.
I'm almost near the car.
Aw, hell no, that's some bullshit. The gas is on glitch.
Okay.
You can't get it? Nope.
Both of them or just the one that you buy?
The one I'm by is glitch.
Shit.
Wait, I might be looking in the wrong area.
There you are.
Yeah, it's glitch.
Oh, you can't even pick it up?
Nope.
I'll try it. Let me see maybe if I can do it.
Yeah, it's fucking book.
Jason's over there?
Nope. That sucks, man. We really gotta get some cops. Let's get the cops. That shit sucks. Not cool.
Yeah, I picked up the fuel.
The propeller is in the boat.
Oh, sorry. The other gas is glitched. No.
This was the one. This was the one next to the car.
Yeah, I mean, there's one over in the cabin on the west side of the map, but it's glitched. It's on a shelf, or somebody picked up a weapon and you can't get it.
Okay.
So I picked up the propeller and I went back for the gas, but that's it. I wouldn't let me get it.
Wait a minute, what the fuck? Where am I going? Okay, this way.
Motherfucker.
Let me get my stamina back. Oh man, this is what I said. Oh, you gotta go around the hook and then out. Okay. There.
Who took the other two?
Yeah, you can see where the gas is. So seeing that gas is
right here. Take the gas.
Okay. I was gonna start it.
Where are you guys at?
Heading to the boat.
Yeah, you don't want to kill me.
Adi, if you want to kill me.
Adi.
Hey, you don't got map anywhere here? I need map.
There's actually... There should be a map right... Oh, you got that one. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Is there a better weapon than this? Yeah.
Well, she's already spawned in the whole area. Oh! Fuck, you didn't have any.
I think I put that on right.
You can dive.
Okay, mm-hmm.
Fixed it. I'm out of here.
You got a map?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh yeah, you gotta go up.
Oh shit.
Where the heck's the exit? Yeah, go back up.
You got to
turn around. And then you'll go up, and then it's kind of off to the left. There it is, yeah.
Boat Uber, Bugsy.
I'm dead. Just kill me.
Wow, I can't believe I actually escaped this map.
As someone who watched you, Enzo, I can't believe you did either.
I thought I had to. Oh, you had to escape by boat.
Yeah, we're trying to get it with a glitch.
Come to mommy.
I feel actually pretty proud that I actually got out of
mommy.
This map.
I hate this
one. This
is so big.
Enzo, I love that you came, you stole my gas, and you left.
I had to. Thanks for watching, everybody.
That was messed up, my friend.
Sorry. If you enjoyed the video, click the icon on the bottom.